Chinese herbal full bath therapy. Chinese herbal full bath therapy is a special treatment of traditional Chinese medicine external therapy. The medicines will act on the intramuscular spaces and acupoints. As a result, the meridians and kidneys will function in a better way. When patients are receiving the Chinese herbal full bath therapy, their nerve endings will be activated. And through the reflection and conduction of nerve system, these active nerve endings will accumulate nerves, body fluids, and immune system to adjust into a good order. Besides, the physiological actives and changes of visceral, tissues, and organs will be improved into a good state. The immunity and the premonition of patients will also be enhanced in the world. The Chinese herbal full bath therapy will exert a good influence in preventing and curing kidney disease.
Step 1. Body is immersed in liquid. Step 2. Drugs gradually penetrate through body, skin, into liver. Drugs flow with blood. Step 3. Drugs go into the capillaries. Drugs into the kidney, eliminated kidney sediment. Step 5. Enter the influence of drugs. Gradually, swelling will vanish.